Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Druidstone, the Secret of the Menhir Forest. So, how do I put this? I completed this. There's four enemies that you have to defeat. If you can defeat those four enemies before the second wave comes, you complete it. That's honestly the only way to really do this, unless you're incredibly high leveled or something. Each time you beat the mission, you get more of an XP penalty. I get 2 XP from this. I wanted to get him up a level, but nah. Because I can't just grind out XP, guys, I'm going to have to do side objectives. Like, these two missions here. I could do the mission without being the side objective. Most likely. I'm going to have to do them without being a side objective. Because... And then I'm going to have to come back. I have gold, but I don't have anything to spend it on from Steelface. When we find him, maybe I can start doing missions. No problem. But for now, we're going to have to hold off. Anyways, on to how I did this. There's 4 enemies. She can deal 2 damage. He does 3. How did I do it? Well... He came in, there was an enemy. Let me show you actually. Let me show you guys. We're just gonna skip past the intro and everything. Honestly, I'd say I got lucky. This is 1 action point. Yeah, it didn't drop an action point this time. It dropped an action point on my lucky go. I grabbed that action point. I went over here, I used this ability, knocked that guy into that guy. It had 2 HP left, I came over here with her, and I attacked it, and then it was dead. Then Magic Man defeated this guy, and it was over. That's how I did that. You guys try that, maybe you can get lucky with that. Meanwhile, she leveled up. And we can either get Protect, grant a... +2 bonus to armor to a single target for 1 round. Focus protects all heroes, or we can give her focus. I've all knocked out heroes, and this. Heal 3 targets for 5 HP each. Honestly, I'm getting your focus. Alright. I took the gem off of Magic Man's focus here and gave it to her because I think we need that. And we're not really in this to attack, so let's give her another. For this mission, we just need light the beacons, that's all. We're not here to do anything else. If we light the beacons, we get a gem and some gold. We'll come back for the bonus chests. All right. All right. Sure, why not? Why is she not wearing shoes? It's snowing! Huh. Okay. Okay, we got this. Rushing it, huh? If I had known that would work. I need to get over here. What is this? Seriously, gonna blow up my way? Shame. Shame on you. Okay. Found an Ankh. All heroes from damage for one round. Nice. I'd say that was very good use there. Dang it. Wow, this is problematic. That one's going to slow me. I should be able to move in though. The skeleton archer is most likely going to move back. Alright. Light the signal fire. Done. I see breath. Ah. Okay. It's fine. And light. The call is out. Mission accomplished. Bam! 3 rounds. Dead magic zone achievement unlocked. Okay. Defeat the Dark Knight failed? What? That's an objective? Are you joking? Hear that? Oh, I'm supposed to say these. The other Spandex Queen, what happened to her? Oh, Barai? I missed her. She was fun, but she picked a hazardous line of work. She really should have avoided that huge merchant caravan. Just too many guards, I told her. Everybody told her. Anyway, they captured her, tried her, and beheaded her. Well, she had it come, I suppose. What with all the bandage... What with the banditry and all. Let's see here. Yeah, let's get moving. Weep! You got mail! You leveled up, man. Awesome. Raise health by 2. Just damage your Nimic's melee or ranged attack by 1. That could be very good in this situation. Reaction. This does how much? I'm pretty sure 3. Oh, 3 damage. I think that might be... Yeah. Yeah, we're going with that. One use. Here, so. There are bees on that other map. We won't need the pierce. I'm gonna put you here. I'm gonna put you here. Anyway. Oh my word. Let's go for triple, why not? Actually, let's give her another dash. Let's go to the egg thing. Alright. And yeah. Kill one basilisk. Escort Venos to the exit. whistle. Okay. I'm within that range, aren't I? Oh, dang it. Guard. Okay. You come here. Ow. Oh, great. Ash is great. A ball of chess? I think not. My job is to escort him to the exit. Luckily, they don't have much move speed. Only 3? Okay. They'll like add more, but whatever. My. Yeah, focus. Right. Terrible. Dang it. If only. Okay. That's fine. I'll take it. 20 gold, yay. Oh, bud, come on now. What? It didn't show it though. Oh, come on. Am I just blind? Ah, jeez. Seriously, man? Oh, come on. Why does this have to use an action point? That's ridiculous. Ridiculous. Poison. No, not like that, you fool. I need him to get over here. He needs to do that more. Alright. They're going to hit him both. He's going to die that turn. Wait, while I survive the poison. Poison incense is supposed to kill after all. Get over here. Yes, man, we do know that you're old. You're old as dirt. Alright. We're gonna give you a heal next turn. Remove speed. Okay. We're gonna do this. Force bolt, force bolt, force bolt. I'm going to bring you over. In turn. Ah, jeez. These things are ridiculous. A spawnling? It's ranged. Another spawnling. And Beastmaster. Oh, great. Why does that have to use an action? Rewind time. Rewind time. I did not press that, mind you. Okay. Okay, I got this. I got this. We got this. Fine. You know what? Do this instead. Okay. Okay, you can go over here now. Let's get you in here. Alright, Magic Man. Ah, dang it. Okay, nope, immovable. Okay. Intern. Come on. Come on, you. You next. Cure. Okay. Excuse me? Yep, he's down. And we've completed it. We've definitely done it. We straight up just did it. Yes, get in here. Mission accomplished. There are things. Chief? I don't remember even who you were, Uncle. I leveled up! Beautiful! Well, that was very exciting. Did anyone happen to grab that egg? Anyone grab the giant egg that's bigger than me and Aceps combined? No. What a shame, what a wonderful specimen. It would make quite an omelet. Little joke, of course, I would never eat a research subject, no matter how delicious. Now, Don, let me look at you. Are you alright? You look a little upset. Uncle Furnace, the sorcerer has kidnapped Father. Galloway? My brother's been taken? Oh, but Nwala, is she alright? She's been taken too, I'm sorry. She was helping my father when they attacked. Oh, my girl, my little girl, held by that monster. There's nothing we could do, but Uncle Furnace, we're on their trail, and when we find them... Yes, yes, I see. Thank you for telling me. Oh, Roots, what a terrible thing. Are you going to be alright? I suppose I have to be, don't I? I have to be strong so I Nwala has a father to come home to. Guys, tell me in the comment section how I pronounced that one. Thank you for doing this, friends. I feel foolish about making such a fuss about the egg now. Oh hey, no. It's a hell of an egg, right, ASAPs? Oh, yes. Very impressed with the most important discovery since something or the other. Yes, it was, wasn't it? You're kind to say so. Very kind. Thank you again. Good luck on your mission. Oh, what's next? What's next? That's the only one next. Ice. One action point. Next two sources of damage against yourself? Deal 3 cold damage to target square and die. Only adjacent squares, all targets are slowed. Yes, spell twice. You know what? I think I'm gonna take the shield. That's quite powerful. Alright, we have time. Let's go here. Graves of Brothers Grimm. Haven't been here in years. This was a place of quiet contemplation. We're dead. Mutilated bodies a part of the decor back then? We're dead. No, definitely not. Their faces. Can't even tell who they were. Somebody did that on purpose. With a blunt instrument. On purpose? Yeah, I mean, yeah, so I beat them like it was a career. This feels like a trap. These bodies might be unrelated to our mission. They have been here for at least a couple of days. The Lair did tell us to be careful. They aren't exactly trying to lull us into a sense of false security. Trap or no trap, we're here now. Let's be careful and get the medallion halves. Wait, smell that on the air? More dead flesh, I think it's moving. Oh good, great. I never checked my mail. The thing had mail for me. Oh, medallion piece, huh? Oh my word. We're so screwed. Sarcophagus. Well, we have no time limit. Let's enjoy this one, I guess. Skeleton, melee, fly over pits and low obstacles, archer, range is 6. Let's move back this way. Okay. Yeah. Let's see what happens. Beyond the grave. What? Oh, that's just great. No, really. No armor. What's going on here? Ah, dang it. All right then. No problem. Yep. Nothing to use them on. Diseased? Ow. That hurt. When do I get access to the traitor? Oh, I would love to be right there. Oh my. That I would actually kill all three of them and the Void Hunt would be heavily damaged. Oh yeah, can definitely see that one now. What? Can I recover health? Oh my word. Can we go back in time? Intern. This isn't good. I wonder if they keep coming forever, though. Beyond the grave, there was one right there. I didn't see that. We are in some deep trouble. Oh my. One health. Three targets. It's not gonna work though. If I go here, can I? Focus. I'm gonna need, can I triple focus? That'd be great. Oh my word, look at this, guys. Look at that. Oh my. Oh no. Oh no, they can come back. Oh no. Oh no. I think I just need to get in here. Oh wait, I'm not gonna survive an attack, am I? Ah, dang it. Yeah. Well, he can only bring one back at a time, so let's see what he gets. Or he could bring multiple back at a time, okay. That's not strong at all. Not strong at all. If I hit the bones, will it destroy them? No, it won't. Well, I think we're doomed. Yeah, we're so screwed. Sarcophagus is what has the pieces, I guess. We need to get to them. But there's too many enemies to just ignore them. Well, we're gonna have to leave that until next time, guys. Multiple enemies, we need to be more... Dashing isn't really gonna be useful. We need to be able to survive. Five. Like to full health. Targets. Focus, that's nice and all, but consuming an action point. Fire. Or damage. Protects allies. Recover one health when you kill an enemy. That could be useful. I'll try that. Plus one use. I don't know what to do here, guys. This one's gonna be toughy as the others. I could go back to here and try for that. I think this one's the most likely for me to get that one thing, all the chests.
I don't know, you guys tell me.
50% penalty, oh come on. I wonder if I could get a level out of him. I don't think so. Alright, As usual, guys, I'd like to thank you all for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, please consider leaving a like, comment, maybe even subscribing. I hope to catch you all again next time.